Today, we're going to show you how to make tractor trailers park, get gas, and use the cat scales in City Skylines. Cars, SUVs, vans, and pickup trucks can park all around City Skylines, but all tractor trailers seem to do is deliver goods. In this tutorial, we will show you how to make tractor trailers look like they are parking, so you can create the most realistic and functional looking truck stop possible. But before we get started, you will need to download the following 7 mods to make this work. Advanced Vehicle Options by Tim, Building Spawn Points by McSergey, Move It by Cuboid, Network Skins by Bowformer, Node Controller Renewal by McSergey, Ploppable RICO Revisited by Algernon, and Traffic Manager President's Edition by Krizuchu1245. Step 1. Choose an asset and create your scene. For this example, we are using Kono's Sheets Gas Station and Convenience Store, and the layout was heavily inspired by the Sheets Travel Center number 701 in Mount Jackson, Virginia. Step 2. Make the tractor trailers go where you want. We created 2 separate paths for the tractor trailers. The red path is to get gas and use the cat scales, while the yellow path is to park in a custom parking space. The roads we used for this build were the one-way pavement surface roads by Chameleon TBN, and then we used Surface Painter to cover them up. Step 3. Have at least one commercial building. In order to make tractor trailers come to the truck stop, we need to have commercial buildings for them to deliver to. Let's check to see if these gas pumps are a commercial building. Oh no, it looks like they are unique buildings, so we'll need to use the Ploppable RICO Revisited mod to turn them into commercial ones. To do that, click on the RICO settings icon, then click Add Local, change service to commercial, and the subservice to low. Click Save and Apply Changes, and then exit out of both menus. Now, all the pumps are commercial buildings. Step 4. Make the tractor trailer deliver goods to a specific spot. Now that we have commercial buildings, it is time to use the Building Spawn Points mod to make the tractor trailers go where we want them to. To do that, we're going to click on the building, click on the Building Spawn Points icon, click on Add Point, choose Cargo Truck, move the cargo spawn point to change the X and the Y and angle to where we want it. Move the original spawn marker to where we want it. Delete the original cargo spawn point so that there's only one, and then hit Control P to exit out of the menu. And then we're gonna do the same thing for every building in our truck stop. Step 5, create a custom node with node controller. Open up the node controller by pressing Control N. If the road is long enough, find a spot and click the left mouse button to create a new node. Change the node type from crossing to custom, and then drag each node end so that they meet. If any road markings pop up, go back to the menu and press the marking line, and then press the zero button in the all column, and then press Control N to exit out of the mod. Step 6, create a timed traffic light. First, press the traffic manager button, then select timed traffic lights. Go to the node you just created and left click on it. When the node turns orange, press Setup Timed Traffic Light. Press Add Step. Make sure the traffic light shows red and set the time to any length of time for both the min and max time. Move the flow sensitivity slider all the way to the left to make sure it strictly adheres to the time limits, and then press Add. Press Add Step again. This time, change the traffic light to show green and change the min-max times to 1 second. Press Add, and then press Start. When finished, exit out of Traffic Manager. Step 7. Remove anything on the road you don't want. We use the road that doesn't include markings or props, but if yours does, open up the Roads menu, and click on the road type you use for the truck stop. Go to the Network Skins menu and press the Road Decorations button. Turn on Hide Traffic Lights and anything else you want to hide. Go and turn on the Upgrade Roads tool, highlight both segments of the road, and press the left mouse button. When finished, exit out of the Roads menu. Step 8. Adjust where you want the truck to stop. First, open up the Move It mod. In Single Selection mode, hover over the node you want to move and click the left mouse button. While holding down the left mouse button and Alt at the same time, you can move the node up or down the road to line up where you want the vehicle to stop. When finished, press the Move It button again to deactivate it. The final steps are housekeeping and will be different for everyone's specific build. We use Traffic Manager President's Edition to restrict or manipulate traffic flow even further by using vehicle restrictions to only allow commercial vehicles to get gas and park in the parking spaces up top. We used lane connectors to use only certain roads to create a nice traffic flow, and we used speed limits to make the movement as realistic as possible. We also used advanced vehicle options to select only the commercial vehicles that we wanted in the truck stop. To do that, we opened up the advanced vehicle options mod, clicked on the industry delivery category, and unchecked the allow this vehicle to spawn button on cars we did not want to see. We set up all the timed traffic lights at different intervals, so all the trucks wouldn't leave at the same time. Since we had all the trucks that got gas leave the same way, we didn't need to put a building spawn point at the Catskills, just a timed traffic light. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and it helped you create a more realistic truck stop or travel center. Check out our other City Skylines tutorials, hit that subscribe button, and thanks for watching.